Okay, so before we get into the video, don't hate. I know I haven't uploaded. Just been really busy. But there's videos coming out. I'm about to have 3 videos out this week, for maybe on the weekend. And definitely a video out by Monday or Tuesday, because I have a surprise for you guys. Editing's going to be totally better. It's the only hint I'm giving you. But today we're going to be reacting to Nothing New by 21 Savage, a music video. I haven't heard the song, but I heard it was really deep. So we're going to react to it right now.
You have Hillary, who's called
black teens or black kids super predators. You have Donald Trump, who's openly racist.
Is there any regret that you got into a name-calling situation with the president?
No. Try to remind folks, think about the pain that he may be expressing about somebody who's lost a loved one that they think was unfairly shot.
Thank you for having me. Obviously, an awful, awful day for our entire country. Yet another senseless tragedy right here at home.
This is Daphne Evans reporting live as a Brown resident. Justin Brown was mistaken as a suspect in a recent robbery. Looks like another unarmed black man
gunned down again.
I did talk to law enforcement today. I know there's going to be a press conference with the governor. I don't have additional details to provide beyond what they have said until that press conference. I will say that I happen to be near that area this morning.
Yeah. Hey, y'all met her, Lord. Trust me, my message.
They thought I only rapped about murdering pistols. I'm trying to feed my family. I ain't being political. You ain't giving out money, then they look at you pitiful. You make a couple million, niggas greedy to hear me. Hey, fuck that other side, we gon' shoot up your sprint. Fuck. I used to sell that crack and spray that Mac out that rim. Fat niggas running high, bro, that rim. Got a stendo and a hoodie, he can't wait till December. Got a stendo and a hoodie, he gon' shoot you on camera. Lost his faith in Jesus Christ, he praying to a bandana. Throw these guns, his brother down, this shit too hard to handle. Floating up his chopper, he gon' show him black lives matter. Another nigga made the news, ain't nothing. He done dropped out of school, it ain't nothing. He done got his first tool, it ain't nothing. Mama on that dog food, it ain't nothing. He smoking weed and he changing, it ain't nothing new. All his friends gang banging, it ain't nothing new. Got a pocket full of hundreds and they all blue. Another nigga from the hood trying to bow to. Shit getting outrageous. Treat us like slaves, then they lock us up in cage. When a young black boy ain't had a father since a baby. Why you think we skip school and hang out on the pavement? Why you think we ride around with choppers all safe? Why streets cut throat, nigga, so I'm cut throat. I used to sell dope, nigga, now I can't vote. Poppin' Percocets to kill the pain, I can't cope. Anger in my jeans, they used to hang us up with ropes. Civil rights came, so they flood the hood with coke. Breaking down my people, trying to kill our faith and hope. They killed Martin Luther King, and now he did what spoke. Welcome to the hood, yeah, where niggas dying in. Same place where the best chicken getting fried up. Same place where the police killing, telling lies up. It ain't just the babies, man, I swear the mama's crying up. Another nigga made the news, ain't nothing. He done dropped out of school, it ain't nothing. He done got his first tool, it ain't nothing. Mama on that dog food, it ain't nothing. He smoking weed and he changing, it ain't nothing new. All his friends gang banging, it ain't nothing new. Got a pocket full of hundreds and they all blue. Another nigga from the hood trying to bow to. Nah, for real.
Thank you.
thank you guys so much for watching. That was probably one of the deepest video I've probably ever seen. It's like, you guys would never think 21 Savage would ever do that. Like, because he always talks about rapping, drugs, money, sex, all that. But I actually respect him more for that. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to watch the video yourself, not with my reaction. You'll see how deep it is, even though you guys probably already saw it. But I hope you guys enjoy. See you guys in the next video. Peace.